the end of this chapter. Okay. It depends on your background knowledge about phonetics or phonology. Because you don't know yet how many consonants are there in English and how many vowels are there. What types of it? You don't know yet. But if you master, at least memorize what kind of consonants and vowels are there in the English system, then you will understand that 3 is the reasonable answer. I'm not going to talk about the detail yet, but I will let you know the answer.